festival. We are learning about the Amazon rainforest, and today's activity is based on birds. The most commonly found bird in the Amazon rainforest is the macaw bird. So we have given you the cutout of macaw bird. So what we are going to do is we are going to make the bird more colorful. So feathers are also given to you and a googly eyes is being given. So let us start to do the activity. You have to paste the feathers on the bird and make it more colorful. So let us begin. So I'll paste the feathers in this way. So I have pasted the feathers and the googly eyes. Three kinds of macaw birds are commonly found in the Amazon forest. That is blue and yellow macaw, red and green macaw, and scarlet macaw. Now let us paste the googly eyes and then let's color the macaw bird's beak. So I'm using brown color to color the beak. So I have also colored the beak using brown sketch and also attached a satin ribbon to the holes given here. So let us preserve the ice cream stick and a small googly eyes for the next activity, and the beautiful macaw bird is ready. Kids, please do this activity and don't forget to share your pics. Bye bye.